that was Diana Ross and Muscles, which was written and produced by Michael Jackson.
You know, Lee, me and Michael are just like this. Right. Anyway, this is Rose Tattoo from their Scarred for Life.
Now here they are with We Can't Be Beaten.
You want to lock up? I'll get the lights.
Tattoo can't be beaten on Countdown Sunday. Let's look inside the December issue of the Countdown Club magazine. This month we feature our men at the top of the American charts, Men at Work. We talk with Colin Hay and Greg Hamm and discover their reaction to their monster American success and their plans for the future. We'll have you jumping for joy with our sensational Duran Duran photo offer just in time for Christmas. And you'll go absolutely mad over our two stunning pinups, Madness and the one and only Deborah Harry. We remember 5 years on the magic and excitement of Mark Bolan. We introduce On the Brink, Japan, featuring the stylish David Sylvian. And have we got a great Christmas gift idea for you? Be early, fill in our coupon, and give your friend or relative a 12-month subscription of the Countdown Club magazine. Don't delay this Christmas, be part of Countdown, and join the Countdown Club. Send $10 to PO Box 2000, Lane Cove, New South Wales. And now, here's Billy Joel from behind the nylon curtain with Allentown.